And now, an unusual guest. Back from the latter part of the 11th century, here is history's forgotten man, Lady Godiva's husband, Saul Godiva. Mr. Godiva, may I say how pleased we are that you've decided to pay us this special visit?
Thanks.
Now, of course, we all want to know about Lady Godiva.
You got her name wrong. It's Sadie Godiva.
Well, tell us about her.
A clothes horse she wasn't.
Oh, you mean she just didn't care for clothes?
But her was a case, if she couldn't get wholesale, she wouldn't buy. Used to walk around the house the whole day without wearing a stitch, like a Cupid doll. Made me so aggravated. Was nice for the door-to-door salesman. Boy, have we got samples.
Can you tell us why Lady Godiva made her famous ride?
Lady Godiva got sore on me because she thought I was burdening the people by raising the taxes.
Well, why did you raise the taxes?
Has to be a reason. Was collecting a few dollars for the UJA. Believe me, in my day, when a person didn't pay the taxes, we put him in the guillotine. This baby cut down to over it.
Well, now, getting back to your wife, Lady Godiva, we don't know too much about her. What about her background?
Gorgeous. Look good in the front, too.
Well, now, where did you two meet?
Well, when she was 15 years old, she became my pen pal.
Pen pal?
Yeah, her father says you don't marry this girl, I'll throw you in the pen, pal.
Well, Lady Godiva must have been a really beautiful woman.
What a picture, what a frame. Gorgeous. Long black hair going down the back, on her head, nothing.
Well, now, you mentioned her hair. Is it true that on her ride, she covered her nudity with her long tresses?
Only her hairdresser knows.
Well, did she ride a horse well?
You're joshing. A natural-born rider. Natural-born. Was so bow-legged, we used to hang over the door for good luck.
Oh, Mr. Godiva, what were your feelings when she rode nude through the streets of Coventry?
Oy, was I embarrassed. Mine Sadie riding side saddle and the men screaming, "Hi, far side!"
But legend tells us that Lady Godiva issued a proclamation that no one was to look at her, that everyone was to stay behind locked doors and shuttered windows.
Well, yes, that's the truth. That's terrible.
Well, what do you mean, terrible?
Here I am, I'm stuck with 300 pair Japanese binoculars.
Where is Lady Godiva at the present time?
She got a nice little place out in the Wally.
The Wally?
You know you talk funny. Yeah, in the Wally, she got a combination dude escap and dude ranch. Very nice. All the women out there got short hair except mine, Sadie.
Well, why does she still keep her hair long?
Somebody gotta go for the coffee.
Well, one more question. I know the world would like to know what you said to her when she returned from her ride.
I says, "Lady Godiva, where you was? The horse got here 2 hours ago."
But do you think we'll ever get to meet Lady Godiva herself?
Of course. She's going to do a guest shot on a television show.
Which one?
Naked City.
Well, we want to thank you, Mr. Godiva.
Just a second. Could I ask, please, a question?
Of course.
This is candid camera.
No, sir. We're cutting an album.
Oh, a bris.
No, sir. We're making an interview record. Those people out there in the audience are booking agents, managers, talent scouts.
Lady Pagliacci!
No, sir. Thank you, Saul Goodnight.